Vandagraaf has been manufacturing power transmission equipment in Europe since 1948 and has established Canadian and United States manufacturing operations since 1985.
Vandagraaf is a global corporation which provides product and service through its worldwide distribution network and manufacturing facilities in Canada, the US, and the Netherlands.
At Vandagraaf, we're committed to quality and efficiency. And there's no better example of that than our flagship product, the Vandagraaf Drum Motor.
A drum motor is a motorized head pulley with no external moving components, typically seen on conventional belt drives. The motor, the gearbox, and all moving components of the drum motor are enclosed within the drum. The motor and gears operate in a sealed oil bath enclosure, ensuring proper lubrication and cooling. With no external motor, gear reducer, sprockets, chain, or chain guard, no external component maintenance is required. These rugged design drum motors are quiet, space-saving, and reliable. It offers a versatile, less complex, and more efficient way to power your belt conveyor.
At Vandagraaf, we employ state-of-the-art machinery to manufacture and engineer our product entirely in-house without subcontracting labor. This is to guarantee accurate delivery time and high level of craftsmanship.
We are proud of our annual investments in research and development, which ensures we not only meet but exceed industry standards in electrical and mechanical efficiency.
While the conventional method of powering a conveyor requires an external motor and gearbox, the Vandagraaf drum motor houses the motor and gearbox internally within the drive shell.
The Vandagraaf drum motor has been designed for high mechanical electrical efficiency that contributes to cost savings in energy.
Beyond the clear engineering advantages our product offers, it is space-saving, maintenance-free, energy-efficient, and exceeds OSHA safety requirements.
Our drum motors are used in a wide variety of applications and industries, including food, mining and aggregate, postal and parcel, distribution, airlines, and construction.